Hello viewers, this is Crazy Hacks and today I will tell you the most common problem faced by all the people who are using internet. The basic problem faced today is the automatic pop-ups of the browser or the nude content that appear on your browser sites and the weird advertisement and creepy messages that comes up when you open up a website or when you search for something. This is the basic problem. There is a way to block or stop these kinds of advertisement, nude content. So stay with me and do the following steps. For example, if you open up a browser, go on the right corner, open the menu. From here, go to the option and write pop-up, P-O-P. Look, this option comes up, block pop-up windows. So click on it. By clicking on it, you are stopping all sorts of pop-up windows. So when you search for something, these pop-up windows will stop appearing and disturbing you. These are the spams or these are the content which you do not want to see. So this is the first way. Now after that, go right click on the menu and click on the add-on. From add-on, you have to type pop-up blocker. Then these add-on appears. These are the different pop-up blocker. So strict pop-up blocker, I click on it and I add it to the Firefox. Add it, allow the extension, got it. Now after you have add this restrict pop-up blocker, then by installing this in your browser, you are blocking all sorts of pop-up blocker. So no more pop-up and you will be happy to use the internet browser without getting disturbed from these pop-up blocker. So image blocker. So you can also search these add-ons for image blocker. Use easy image blocker, fast image blocker. These are the add-ons. If you can add these or add-on to your internet browser, you will be stop seeing the advertisement that appears on the side panel, the nude content that automatically appears, or the advertisement that appears on your panel right and left side like an advertisement. After installing or adding this to your Firefox, you are blocking all these content like site advertisement and creepy messages, and your problem was solved. Thanks for watching. Take care.